Hey, how are you? In this video, we will be talk about top 8 most romantic Turkish drama series. But first, you should must subscribe to our channel. Number 8, 100 Years of Miracles. It tells the story of Ali Tahir, who was born in Thessaloniki in 1893 and fell a martyr in Skaria in 1921. However, a miraculous event occurred when Ali opens his eyes again. Since that day, he has lived 100 years without aging a single day. However, after everything he has been through, Ali decides to end his life. But everything changes when he meets Erica, a cheerful and brave young woman who will give him back the will to live. Number 7. Forbidden Love, a modern adaptation of the classic novel by one of the forefathers of Turkish literature, Halit Ziya Özkılgil. The story takes place in the Ziyagil household. The patriarch of the family, Adnan Selçuk Yöntem, is a wealthy businessman living in a historical mansion along the coast of Bosphorus Strait in Istanbul. After the loss of his wife a decade ago, Adnan devotes his life to his daughter Nihal Hazel Kaya and his son Bulent Betuhan Kres Kaya, also residing there is his orphaned nephew Behlul Kivank Tetlaytok, who goes to college. In the middle of all, a beautiful young woman named Behtir Berensaat marries Adnan and becomes his new wife, outshining her mother Firdevs Nibahat Sehre. However, Behlul and Behtir desperately fall for each other. After a short while, their secret love affair soon shakes the inner dynamics of every single relationship within the household. Number 6. Strawberry Smell. This is a love story of Asli Demet Özdemir and Burak Yusufsim, who lives in a different world. Asli is a hard-working girl who belongs to a normal family, and Burak is a reckless boy who belongs to a rich family. Asli works in a cake shop, but one day she is fired from her job due to Burak. At that time, Asli's friend Gonka Zeynep Tugse Bayat also works with her in the cake shop, and she gets a better job offer at a big hotel in Bodrum. She persuades Asli to go to Bodrum with her, and finally they both move to Bodrum. On the other side, Burak's father was upset because of his reckless behavior and sends Burak to manage their new hotel. Asli and Burak meet again in Bodrum, and after some time they fell in love with each other and the story takes a new turn. Number 5. Intersection. Ali Nijat Karasu is a former race driver and a playboy turned into a businessman. He runs Keras Holdings, which is part of a group his father built while making a fortune in shipbuilding. His real passion is still cars, and he dreams of launching a new car. While on business trip in Italy with his friend Ehan, they come across us. Number 4. Lovebird. Firdevs, orphaned as a young girl and is forced to attend a boarding school while also visiting her aunt during breaks and holidays. During this time, she has fallen in love with her charming older cousin Kamran. Their love soon grows to be mutual, and this shows marks their journey as their love grows and intensifies. Number 3. Gulsemal. The presentation of the TV series, directed by Yusuf Pirhasan and written by Ada Tezcan Keliskan, has been released. The series is handled in the genre of drama and love, Gulsemal series, which has been talked about since the day it was published. Gulsemal series is about the love of Gulsemal Murat Unalmis, whom his mother abandoned when he was a child and turned into a dark monster, and the beautiful Deva Melis Sezen, which started with hatred and then drifted into the whirlpool of fire, passion and storm. Or will the grudge he has harbored for years prevail? Will Gulsemal turn from a vicious hunter into an open hunt on this road full of ghosts? What about Deva? When he finally surrenders, will he understand that this love is impossible? Number 2, The Kingfisher. The plot of the series revolves around Farid, who belongs to the wealthy Orhan family. However, unlike his relatives, young Farid leads a life of scandal, controversy and disorder. His irresponsibility with women has led him to be the subject of multiple reviews by the press, which does not lose track of the young man. Alice Aga, Farid's grandfather, is disappointed with his grandfather's behavior, which is why he wants to put the young man back on track, and he thinks that the best way to achieve this is to force him to marry one of the girls in the village. Number 1, Another Love. Bambaska Biri tells the powerful story of famous anchorman Kinan and ambitious prosecutor Leila, who cross paths during a murder investigation and become entwined in a relationship filled with mystery, tension and passion. As murky revolutions emerge from the past, they are confronted with shocking truths that change them forever. The serial killer case hits the headlines thanks to coverage by Kinan, who, like Leila, goes in pursuit of the killer. As the investigation deepens, Leila realizes that the case is inextricably linked with dark incidents long hidden in her family that will come back to haunt them all. Leila worries about a possible link between a dead businessman and her father.